In this video, we will discuss how to find the North American Nebula and by extension, the open cluster NGC 6997. The North American Nebula is an emission nebula covering an area the size of approximately four moons in the night sky. However, due to its low surface brightness, it can't usually be seen to the naked eye. To find the nebula, first locate Vega, a very bright star we use as a reference star in another video. Then, head northwards to find the bright star Deneb, at the bottom of the summer triangle. Deneb is a rather interesting star, being a blue-white supergiant. Its luminosity is between 55,000 and 196,000 times that of our own sun. Once you have found this star, head northwards again, 3 degrees until you have found the open cluster NGC 6997. This open cluster should be visible with most telescopes, and is a good cluster to locate because once it is found, you are certain that you are focused on the actual nebula. The open cluster should look something like this to the naked eye. The cluster is shown in the top corner. As you can see, the nebula you may have been expecting to see isn't there. This isn't a problem with the camera, a similar view was returned through an eyepiece as well. I took an awful lot of captures and I've combined them together into one image, which passes straight through the nebula and still no luminosity is visible. Just to confirm to everyone that I am indeed looking in the correct location, here is the same image after it has been returned from astrometry.net that locates the image position in the night sky, and as you can see, it is in the expected location. This next image uses a lot of drizzling to try and bring out the nebulosity. There is a slight hint of it, but I'm not particularly convinced. This final image is taken by the Hubble Space Telescope of the same area, so of course you'll never get an image like this around the telescope. However, we should be able to get an image that at least resembles it. The probable cause of the issue is that this was taken in the London suburbs, and so the light pollution drowned out the low surface area brightness of the nebula. I intend to get an oxygen 3 filter that will remove almost all of the light except the light of the nebula. I will then revisit this nebula in another video. So that's all folks for another episode. Please comment if you've got any questions, like if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe for more astronomy videos. Goodbye and clear skies.